You know, having a lion around may not be such a bad idea.
Okay, he's in. On one condition.
As far as this meat-eating thing goes, you gotta leave your lion ways behind.
But how will I survive?
Adapt to your environment. You're living in a veritable paradise.
Just watch us, kid. We got it all worked out.
Now if you want a role model of a life most blissfully led, then look no further than Pumbaa here, than this laid-back quadruped.
Relaxation's the name of the game. Be cool and be thick-skinned. Let my lifestyle be your reference frame.
As long as you stand upwind,
your guide must be this rhapsody.
I get up when I like.
He's got it all worked out.
I plan the day ahead.
He's got it all worked out.
An inspiration strike.
He's got it all worked out.
I go right back to bed.
He's got it all worked out. But though he may not be one of nature's dynamos, his mind is on the ball and far from comatose. Don't dismiss the warthog philosophy. Take it from me. He's got it all worked out.
Take it from me.
He's got it all worked out.
I'm starved.
Me too. What's for lunch?
Glad to ask, kid. Should we tell him, Pumbaa?
Ah!
Now listen to this. This is the important part. Now, who wants to be a hunter, chasing food all over the place?
More often than not, it gets away.
Who needs the thrill of the chase?
Why move mountains to get your chow when you only need to move for log?
Make it your dietary resolve from now to eat like the old warthog regarding food.
Mm-hmm.
His attitude is bunks for every meal.
I got it all worked out.
So full of vitamins.
I got it all worked out.
No need to cook or peel.
I got it all worked out.
Eats them in their skins.
I got it all worked out.
They're delectable, available, the perfect snack. They ain't endangered species and they don't fight back.
Don't dismiss the warthog gastronomy. Take it from he.
Take it from me.
Take it from he. He's got it all worked out. Come on, kid. It's now or never. Hit it, Pumbaa.
So remember when you see us staring into space. When you're between a pillow and a soft, soft place. Don't dismiss the warthog mentality.
Take it from me.
Take it from me.
Come on, I think he's got it.
Kid, this looks like the beginning of a beautiful friendship.